go ahead and look at the latest observations for Hurricane Julio. We are at 100 miles per hour. That is a low category 2, but the upper level winds are going to steer it towards the north and the west of the island. So that is good. So still category 1 here on Sunday, and I think it's going to remain a category 1 through Tuesday, but you can see it does pull north of the islands. And